So we have started our big trip in Beijing, China, and I just want to share some first impressions with you. This city is huge. It's about the size of the country of Belgium, which means it's not exactly walkable. Even just trying to see the main sights here, my legs got tired after the first day. And also, you come to China being prepared, it's going to be crowded. And yet, I was still surprised by the crowds. As you're walking, it's so crowded, you have cars honking at you, bikes honking at you, motorized bikes, rickshaws, everybody's honking their horns, laying on them, trying to part the masses of the people. Now, starting our touring of Beijing, it was natural to be right in the middle of things. We are at Tiananmen Square right now. And this square is actually the largest public square in the world. It's not exactly a public space as you might think of it, though, and the reason being is that it's tightly regulated. So in order to get onto the square, you have to go through a security checkpoint. There are strict opening and closing times. You can see a strong police presence around here day in and at nighttime as well. Also interesting, there is no public seating. It's not really inviting you to sit down with your guitar and just relax at the square. It's a place to tour and visit and most likely move on afterward. It's a place of grand monuments, huge buildings, big sites, and it really is a symbol of China, which is a great reason to come and tour Tiananmen Square. So I'm going to go check it out, and then I will have some tips to share with you. You see this long line of people. They are all waiting to see Mao Zedong at his mausoleum here at Tiananmen Square. Now the line is extremely long, but luckily it does move quickly. However, before you get into that line, here is an important tip for you. You cannot bring anything inside the mausoleum. Instead, what you have to do is walk across the street to the east of the mausoleum and check all your belongings into a locker. It's something important to know in case you are not comfortable checking your camera or all your money. You might want to think about that before you head out for the day to visit Mao.